Breaking news, police and bomb-sniffing dogs called to Pittsburgh King School on the north side after somebody called in a bomb threat to 911. Officials say only custodians were inside the school at the time. They were ordered to get out. While police searched the building, they found nothing.